stuck, I'll try and help you. If I get stuck, try and help me.
Yeah, I'll have to try. Everybody stand by. And in the 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hi, we're here today at the 17th CCEM, and I'm here with Mr. Richard Merritt, CEO of Waste.com. Hi, good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Yeah, okay. First question, what's unique about Waste, Mats Waste?
Well, Waste.com specializes in online one-to-one tutoring for children aged 5 to 13. And what's so special about it is it's the world's first simulated one-to-one tutor. So literally, children can go online and get tuition after an initial assessment based on their ability that adapts itself depending on how they're getting on. So if they're stuck on things, the tutor will explain things in a different way, just like a human tutor would. But the main difference is, because it's online and it's automated, it means there's a potential to tutor, you know, millions of students simultaneously in a one-to-one way, whilst delivering live results, measurable results to teachers, to parents, to departments of education. So it makes it very, very unique.
Very unique, okay. So the second question, sir. How can MathWiz make a difference?
Well, I think the interesting thing about MathWiz so far is it's been developed over a many number of years using leading educationists, child psychologists, very creative people. And it can make a difference in a number of ways. First of all, in actual results, you know, raising standards. Students who use MathWiz for 45 minutes to an hour to 1 hour a week, over a period of 1 year, their maths ability raises by 1.6 years on average, which is really, you know, tangible results. But I think in practical terms, the reality is classes around the world, you know, whether they have 15 students in them or 30 students in them, they all have mixed abilities. And each one of those children has their own sort of maths profile. You know, you might have an eight-year-old who's...
They differ from one another, right?
Yeah, exactly. You know, they might be an eight-year-old and they're... have a maths age of 8.5 in fractions,
yeah,
but
true.
Only 7.25 in addition.
Yeah.
So it's very difficult for teachers to, they can deliver the curriculum, they can inspire children, but it's very hard for them to deliver the personalized tuition to every single child.
Every single individual child, because
exactly.
It differs from one another.
So having MathWiz can act like an assistant teacher, almost, that can deliver that personalized learning to each child. And of course provide the track the results for the teacher to observe.
I see, okay. So where is it available and how do students actually access it?
Well, first of all, parents can, since we launched it 3 years ago, parents subscribe on our website at waste.com. But also schools get it, some schools decide to have it for every student, so every child logs in. Some schools decide to have it for the children most in need of individual attention.
Yeah.
So it might be the underachieving students, or actually those who are gifted and talented. You know, the ones who might be bored in a regular class, they can be challenged. So
it caters to actually any individual students.
Because it's entirely based around ability. Yeah, not around their age specifically.
Okay.
So. Because it's accessible online, parents can get it, schools can get it, you can log in at home, at school, at the F, you know, wherever,
yeah,
anywhere.
True. Yeah, so, on internet, everything is available.
Yeah. So basically you go to whiz.com, which is whizz.com, and it all goes from there.
Okay, all right, that's all, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.